Going, guys, you're live in the Key to Mexico studios. I'm on Facebook Live. We're going to go live on the air shortly. We have Mr. Lencho from Red Wine Band here. We're going to be talking about the Spanish Heritage Fest. And I know I shared it on our page, but we're going to talk a little bit more about it here. See, Latin Breed and Red Wine Band. It's going to be fun mañana, so we're going to let you know more about it in just a second. And yes, we are Key New Mexico, 11:50 a.m., 102.1 FM, the best mix of New Mexico music. Boy, what else be us? It's 8:04, it's Thursday, and we got a special guest in the Key New Mexico studios. You know what? We've been having a fun week here at KNMM, and it's just going to keep on going. We got Mr. Lencho. ¿Cómo estás, Lencho? How's it going?
Good, Diego. How you doing, man? It's an honor to be here.
Well, thank you for stopping in. I know you've been here before stopping in, but we're glad to get you on the air to be talking about this Spanish Heritage Fest. It's coming up and it's going to be fun. But before we get all into that, just wanted to ask how you guys are doing. I know you're busy all the time. You know, we've been you've been going for it, but
you got to do what you got to do to try to stay busy. You know, we've been around the Colorado, Wyoming here this last in September, State Fair, Santa Fe Fiestas. It was a really busy month in September, so we've been doing quite a bit of stuff, and hopefully to continue doing it, you know.
Hey, you guys are still going. I know you guys have been going strong for, it's been quite a few years with you guys, right?
Started in 82.
82, nice. And you're only 21.
Yeah, 21. Yeah,
I don't know how the math works, but we're glad you're here in the morning here on the Key to Mexico Morning Show. But, yeah, the Spanish Heritage Fest, this is pretty cool. I've been seeing the advertisement for this for a while. I've been getting excited about it, too. It's happening mañana at the Vía Hispana there at the State Fair, of course.
That is correct, yes.
And, you know, not only is red wine there, but they have the Latin Breed, and they're celebrating 50 years of being the band. So that is awesome. If you guys don't know who the Latin Breed is, yeah, you guys must be sleeping under a rock or something, right? Because these guys.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Los Ojos, Todos Dicen, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So many great hits that these guys have had in the past. And they started, 1969, I think?
Yes, I believe so. So that is awesome. These guys, they bring the sound. I mean, I love them. And we'll play some of their music, too, once I get it going here. But
Good.
Oh, yeah, they are a great group. It's going to be fun. Doors open at 5, right?
That's correct. The doors open at 5. The music starts at 7. We go on at 7, and then we'll do our set. And then after us, it'll be the Latin Breed doing their phenomenal set, 50 years of music, and they got some new stuff out too also,
right.
They'll be doing all of their classics, you know, the hits that made them where they are today.
Oh, that is great. That's going to be a great deal. It's what's it, tomorrow? And how can we get tickets?
Tickets, there's many ways to get tickets. You can go to our office at 4300 Edith Boulevard Northeast.
Okay,
that's by Comanche and Edith. Those are the intersections. You can look at the flyer. You can go to our Facebook and find how to get there. You can get to our website at www.newmexicosredwineband.com. You can get tickets like that.
Perfect.
You can go to Hold My Ticket. And if not, tomorrow at the door.
There we go. Hey, there's no way that you are going to miss it because there's all these options to get your tickets, get ready for the show. Yeah, not bad at all.
You have to enter through gate 4 if you're going to go
there.
Gate
good.
4.
Perfect.
So, you know, because the Vía Hispana is right there through gate 4.
Right, so yes. Gate 4, that's the best way to know.
That's
know
on San Pedro.
With the fair, it was kind of complicated, but gate 4, not bad. It's easy to get in. You don't have to go one way like the fair. You actually can get in easy enough.
Yes.
Get your parking, get in there. And you did say it's going to be perfect weather, too. I mean,
you know what? I'm looking at it right now. We're looking at probably maybe 70... 4 degrees maybe by 10 o'clock. I was checking it out last night, and you know what's really nice, man? Hopefully it's a little bit warmer. Make sure you bring a sweater.
Yeah, always good to bring a sweater, right? Hey, and it's not as bad as it was at the fair the first week. That was pretty hot, so it's gonna be nice and chill. You can bring your sweater, you can bring lawn chairs. Is that what
you can bring lawn chairs if you want. We will have food. The fair will be have a couple, one or two restaurants open there in the Vía Hispana, and they, of course, they will sell beer, alcoholic beverages for the adults. And then it's a family event. Anybody under the age of 12 will be free.
Okay, perfect.
Yes.
Perfect. See, you can't beat it. That's a great event. And to celebrate the Spanish Heritage Fest, I wanted to know how this kind of came along. I know you were instrumental in this, right? You were the one getting this going. And
you know what? We've done a few in the past. We did one in 2016 with Jimmy Gonzalez. The late Jimmy Gonzalez. And then, you know what? These guys from Latin Breed call and say, hey, man, what do you think? We can do something. We're trying to pass through there. Is there anything you can help us with? And it was tough, man. We went through a bunch of walls to try to get this to happen. You know, we had it at a different location, and that didn't work out. So it happened that the New Mexico State Fair, the Via Hispana, was available. The Expo New Mexico was available, so that's why we landed up there. You know, and it only makes it sense because,
right.
You know what, it's the Via Hispana, this is a Spanish Heritage Fest. So that's the right venue.
That is great too, and you know what, that venue is really good. I kept saying as the MC that's one of the nicest stages over, especially at the fair, but around the area too. You know, it's a nice venue. Definitely have a great stage there. Great people that work there too to help out. So can't beat it. That's gonna be fun tomorrow. It's gonna be real fun.
Yes, it's gonna be fun, man. The door, like I said, doors open at 5. But you know what? If you guys are there and you come in and we get tickets, we'll just open the doors, you know.
We'll just open it.
Because you're going to sit down. There's chairs, you know, there's bleachers, there's stuff there. But if you want to bring your lounge chair, you're more than welcome to bring it. That's the only thing. You can't bring no coolers or anything else, but you can bring lounge chairs.
Not bad. Well, I think, I don't know if you want to give away, do you want to do something?
You know what, yeah, I was hoping to give some tickets away. We have 3 sets of tickets here for 2 people to get in.
Okay.
And I don't know how you go about doing that.
Okay, well, you know, I'm going to play a couple Latin breed songs here, and then caller number 3 can be the first winner to one of those pairs of the tickets for the show tomorrow. So caller number 3 at 341-1151, that's 341-1151. If you're awake out there, hey, we already got some callers right there. We're going to play some Latin breed right now on K New Mexico. Let me see. Hello, you're caller number 1. Keep trying. You're awake.
You can tell a bunch of people you're caller number 1. You're caller number 1.
Yeah, caller number 1. Caller number 1. Let's see if I didn't scare them off. Yep, there we go.
There you go.
Hello, you're caller number 2. Try again. Ooh, those state fair tickets, they went. They were crazy.
Oh, I could imagine, no?
Oh, there's our lucky winner. Hello, you're caller number 3. You're our lucky winner. So I think all we need is your name and phone number. Okay, you bet. Okay, perfect. And then your phone number. Okay. 659. Perfect. 1061. Perfect. Okay, and I think Lencho, will you have those at the door there for her, or do you want to give those, or how do you want to do that?
You know what? We can, if she gives me, she can pick them up at our office.
Okay.
If you like. Yes.
Okay, you can pick them up at Lencho's office here. And what's the address again?
It's 4300 Edith.
4300 Edith.
If that's her cell number, I can text her the
4300 Edith.
Boulevard.
Edith Boulevard. Is it northwest or?
Northeast.
Northeast.
Comanche and Edith.
Comanche and Edith. What's a good time, she said?
We're there till 5 today.
They're until 5 today, so. You got it, and congratulations. Perfect.
There you go.
I'm going to play another one here. Still going live, guys. See, we're giving away tickets. We're having fun this morning.
What's her last name? She have a last name?
Orioste.
Orioste?
Yeah. Yeah, guys, everyone on Facebook Live, you're not going to want to miss this show. I'll show a picture again, cover up poor Lencho here, but he wants you to see the poster. If you can see everything on it, it has everything there. Check out the redwineband.com. To see this show, the ticket, it's a steal, let me tell you. It's going to be a fun time. Just, you can't beat it. You cannot beat this.
No, you can't. It's going to be good.
The Latin breed, yeah. pretty excited. I saw that. I was like, okay, this looks good. I was like, this looks pretty good.
So what's the deal? Where do you get the Java from? Or you have to bring your own?
Yeah, sadly, I'm all, no.
No, I already had like my, like 20 cups.
I mean, if you wanted one, I could make something.
No.
Like, if you need water too, I can get you.
No, I'm good. I'm good. I had like 20 cups.
Yeah, once you get, I tell you, I get out of there, I'm like, whoops, I should have. Two is like my max most of the days. I'm already too hyper in general, so.
So when you kick that one in, it gets a little worse, huh?
So we can come back, we'll push the show again, and then we can talk about what you guys are playing again somewhere, or whatever you want to do.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
Maybe talk about your new music, if you got some new music coming out.
They're working on it. It's one of those things, it just takes forever, you know? It's a lot of work, a lot of work and time, and being that the studio that we do record at is not in Albuquerque, so...
Yeah, it does make it hard, right?
You have to send stuff out or send it back, or, oh no, I don't like this way this sounds, let's do this, let's do that. So, you're, you know, it's time consuming. But yeah, I remember it was in... this song came out, it was in, I think, it was what, 1978, when I heard it again, I guess, you know? And it was...
It's great.
High school.
Nice. Oh, it's a good one.
Yeah, these guys, it's pretty awesome, man. The drummer, the original drummer,
mm-hmm.
Richard Solis, will be here.
Oh, nice.
He's
really cool.
Drummer from them. That's awesome to see that, you know, these guys, 50 years is a long time, man.
That's long to be in a band. I tell everybody, it's really long just to even keep it going for... A few years. I know it's hard. My friends are celebrating 10 years as a band. I said, you know, that's a good deal. That's really good. It takes
a lot. You know what? It's almost like being married.
Yeah,
to a bunch of people.
To a bunch of people. That's where it gets hard. Oh, yeah, that was Musica de la Latin Breed, the legendary Tejano band there, Latin Breed. And we are on Key, New Mexico, 1150 AM, 102.1 FM, the best mix of New Mexico music, live on our Facebook page. I think we got some people waking up because we gave away a pair of tickets to the show mañana. And congratulations to you, Edith. And thank you for calling in and winning. We'll give some more away, don't worry. We're still here talking with Lencho here in the studio. Thanks for coming by and giving some tickets to the show, because this is going to be the show you don't want to miss.
Yes, definitely, because you know what? 50 years celebration of Latin Breed, you know, that's a lot of, there's a lot of history there, man. 50 years is a long time, you know.
It's a long time, and like we were talking off the air, but on our Facebook Live, we were saying, yeah, it's like being married to a lot of people, being in a band and being 50 years, that's a good deal. That is a good deal. I know you guys have been around since 82, right, is what you
82,
said?
82, so. 82, yeah.
That's how many years is that now? Jeez, we don't even want to do our math that early. But that's great. I know you guys played everywhere at all the fiestas, and I remember finding a picture that you guys actually played at the Magdalena fiestas where I'm from back in the day.
You know what?
That was in the 90s, I think. I think that was in the 90s. And
yes, that was a long time ago.
I remember that vaguely as a. A young kid there. Oh, I won't age myself. everyone teases, but no, that is great. You guys keep it up, and I know you guys are trying to work on some new music. Do you record in San Antonio?
So, yes, we've been trying to work on some new music, trying to find the right songs. Because you know what, it's most part is we're trying to find the right music to make sure. You know, we're talking to some people about writing. Chente Valera actually wrote some of our songs on our last album, and he's been working on some other stuff for us. You know, and then working with Gilbert Velasquez, you know, the engineer. Producer behind a lot of the music and what we've done in the past on the last album, the one prior to that, actually he was still our engineer that he came and we worked it here. But people don't understand that it takes a lot to record. You know, if you're looking for a certain quality or a certain song or certain things, you just don't go and say, hey man, I'm gonna record this one and this, vamos. No, that's not the way it works, you know, at least in my book, because you're trying to establish I think you should try to establish your own style, your own personality as a group or as an individual, whatever the case may be, you know. And in our case, you know, we've done songs, originals like Titere, Tortillas,
right,
you know, our classics were that. Puño de Tierra was a big mm-hmm. number for us. Frijolitos Pintos was a big one.
El
Cobrón, Copa mm-hmm. de Vino. We got quite a bit of songs under our belt. Now we have Vamos This Party.
Yeah, CD, that's a good one.
You know, La Nube Más Alta. We have a song that was written by a local North Valley boy here, Mr. Jimmy Apodaca, Es Un Año Nuevo.
Nice.
You know, so we have a lot of songs that actually create Red Wine's image or style, whatever you want to call it. Yes.
Right, and I know you guys really bring the show, too, when you are live, too. Not only are your songs bring your own image, but live at the fair. I know I was there, I think you guys were before Stephanie, was
Stephanie,
that?
Stephanie, yes.
Yeah,
Stephanie,
that was the lineup. If you guys missed that Friday at the fair, let me tell you, you missed a great lineup. Or no, Saturday,
right?
It was Saturday.
The 14th,
yeah. Yeah, I was thinking, wait, it was the Ernestine tribute. Then they had you guys come up, Red Wine. Oh, you guys jammed it.
And then Stephanie.
Yes. You can't beat that lineup. So, you know, this show tomorrow is going to be the show because Red Wine comes in at, you start at 7?
We start at 7.
And then, how long are you guys going to be playing?
You know what, it's about Latin Breed.
Nice.
We're there just to warm it up, to make sure everything's dialed in.
You're like, we're just going to be there for a second.
we're there for about an hour, give or take.
Like I say, you guys, this show is worth it just for Red Wine. And then you get to see the Latin Breed band, the legendary band, coming all the way. I believe they're from San Antonio, right? They're coming
San Antonio, Texas.
Yeah,
yes.
They're coming in, and you know, they don't make many trips out to New Mexico or even this area in general. So that's where you got to go check them out. If you don't see them now, you know what?
It might not happen again. You might have to go all the way to Texas.
you may have to, which I may do. But anyways, but no, you got to see them. I'm going to be there, so I hope you guys will be too. Definitely going to be a show to not miss.
This is an invitation to everybody to come on down. You know, we try to put these events on only because it's something different. It's our heritage. You know, the Hispanic Heritage Fest and stuff like that. You know, and then it's something different. Not every day you hear music like this. You know, especially with a 5-piece horn section like that.
Oh yeah,
you know, equipment. You got Tower of Power. Now you got Latin Breed. You know, these are the steps that come down.
Mm-hmm.
That's the way it works. You know.
So, I agree with that because they do bring the power band. They play all your favorites too. They play all the songs that you want to hear the Latin Breed, so you can't beat it. I know they even throwing some oldies because I know they got the oldies on there.
They do it all.
They do it all. I don't know if you want to give out another pair of tickets or I'm just giving away the house this morning or.
Let's do another set.
Let's do it. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna play some red wine this time. I've got some tortillas lined up. So be caller number 4 this time. Caller number 4 to 341-1151. That's 341-1151. Be our lucky caller number 4. You can win a pair of tickets to the show. Mañana Latin Breed celebrating 50 years of Spanish Heritage Fest at Villa Hispana. Once again, 341-1151. People call it already. There we go. We got tortillas right here. Aquí, New Mexico. Hello, you're our lucky caller number 1. Try again. I'm gonna mess with them. They're gonna be like, stop messing with people.
You got time to drink coffee, buddy.
Yep, no. Hello, caller number 2. Keep trying. I mean, I have way too much fun. I know, right? How do we get tickets? Michael Pino says. I will list it on there. Hello, your caller number 3. Try again. Getting close.
Three different people each time. Right? So we're keep going.
Yes.
Oh, there we go. There's our lucky one. Hello? Hello, you're our lucky caller. Lucky number 4 this morning. Yep, you lucked out. Yes. See, there we go. All you need is your name and phone number. That's all we need. Hey, how's it going? Pretty good, pretty good. Aren't they? That's what I say. I'll put you down there. I have your number, don't I think? Well, but I'll just get it again, just so Lencho has it. Okay. Perfect. 0385. Well, perfect. Well, I'm glad you won. See, that works out. You got it. Have a great day. And we'll talk to you later. Nice, we got you all getting a pair there, so. And I got his number here, so.
Okay, cool.
And I know he's, he texts and all that, too, okay. So.
Tortillas, the ingredients. Always ask that because the guys don't know what they made. They just know they just eat them.
Yeah, they just eat them. That's why I say, hey, I haven't made those since I had to make them with my cousin a long time ago. I'm like, I'll just eat them.
I know. They're always good, man. I mean, grandma's used to be thick, man. They used to be like really, like almost like a 3/8 thick.
Oh,
and they
yes.
were like the best, softest tortillas. That one never get hard, man.
No, that's what you want right there. Oh, I need to actually make this. I need to do this. Need to make sure I put my ad in. Gotta pay the bills, as I say. Okay, let me put these back in.
Man, it's a beautiful day, no?
It really is.
It's been like a beautiful day. This is the time of the year.
This is a good time.
Because it's between the
seasons. Yes, it's not super cold. Yes, exactly. This is a nice time. You can't beat it. It's when, yeah, it's not cold yet, you know, because it gets super cold. There you go.
Library of songs, probably a million songs, huh?
Just about. And I gotta get new ones in, so I gotta stay a little bit later today and get some new ones in, because we have a bunch.
I need more room.
Yeah, I'm like, I need more hard drive on me. We'll come back on in about 10 seconds. And we actually have a winner. We had a lucky another winner. Joao, congratulations. You have tickets to the Spanish Heritage Fest. And we want to thank Lencho coming in today. We're talking about the Spanish Heritage Fest happening mañana with the Latin breed. They're celebrating 50 years at the Via Hispana right there at the State Fair. Doors open at 5. You can't beat it. We've already had two lucky winners today. That is awesome. You know, these tickets, we're giving away the tickets here, giving away the house, as I was teasing. No, we're having a great time talking to Lencho here and jamming some great music. We had Tortillas. That was an original song, as you had said earlier, right?
Yeah, original song, man. It's, you know, figured got to put food into your music, and everybody can associate to it, right?
Exactly. Everyone loves tortillas, like we said. Hey, we made, do you know how to make them, though, is the question.
You know what? I know the ingredients.
Okay.
And it would take out, but I would probably land up, you know, a little bit of Texas here, Florida here.
There we go.
You know, Oklahoma.
Yeah, you kind of get
this. Ain't going to be the round tortilla.
That's what I always think. Mine don't come out round. They might come out square, but as long as they taste okay, I mean, yeah, sometimes they work.
You know what? Yeah, it is. But, you know, nowadays the people don't realize that, you know, that's a tradition that's really dying.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, this younger generation, yep. You know, they're not doing it.
No, they really aren't.
Anymore, you know?
I luckily know a few people that are younger that actually do make tortillas, but not that many people do, you know? And they always say, oh, the women have to make them. I was like, no, hey, everybody can make them. That's what I say. If I knew how to make them, I'd be probably like 300 pounds, but I just eat them all the time. But, you know, you got to have fun. We're having a great morning here. It's 8:27 at K New Mexico. You're listening to the best mix of New Mexico music at 11:50 a.m., 102.1 FM. We have Mr. Lencho. He's from the Red Wine Band, which we all know and love. That's that band, one of my favorites. I always tell everybody that's one of my favorite bands. Just get you guys a jam. You know, you guys are always out, still going, still consistent. I mean, you guys are just awesome, you know. And how long have you had the singer now, I don't want to say the new guy, but...
Andrew, my son.
Yeah,
Andrew. Andrew's been around for a while.
I was going to say, Andrew's been going, right?
He was a little feller, you know?
Yeah, right.
And then by little, he's been working his way up. But yeah, Andrew's been around, you know? He's,
yeah.
Since day one, man, from grade school all the way to now.
Because I was going to ask about your family, and I know... how many people from your family have been in the band?
Andrew's with me, and then, of course, Gabe is my... he's a sax player that's been with me. I call him a brother because... We've been together since he was 18. He came out of high school and showed up at my driveway one day and said, I heard you need a sax player and a bouncer.
Nice. Both. Sometimes you need both. Hey, yeah, sometimes you do need both. Yeah.
And so that's, you know, so those are two really, and then there's some of the guys that have been there, you know, Robbie Jew's been helping us.
Right, right.
You know, and then the bass, he's on bass, and then of course, Rob Stevens on trombone. We have Marcus Cavilla on drums. Ralph Geigels is on guitar. Yeah. We have David and I on trumpet.
Nice.
And then we have Henry Estrada on trumpet also. And then I have another young kid that's, his name is Jose Chicas.
Okay.
That's in the group also.
Nice. You know?
So that's what it is. And then, of course, Andrew, our singer, he's the lead singer when it comes to the top 40s and some of the Spanish ones. He's the only one that has a video out so far right now.
Oh, so far.
Herida de Amor.
Oh, okay, yeah. Nice. Okay, nice. That's
but,
cool. See, that's...
You know, it's one of those things. Everything all takes, people say, well, just do this. No, you know what? It takes money. It takes time.
It takes money and time. That's what I say. So that's why I say when you get to see these bands... And for such a reasonable price to go check them out tomorrow. I mean, I can't believe that's how cheap it is. You guys are doing good. Hey, you're just letting everybody in right now. That's great. No, and I want to remind everybody, it is tomorrow at the Villa Hispana Expo New Mexico. It's the Spanish Heritage Fest, and it's going to be a great show with Latin Breed. They're celebrating 50 years. Special guests, Red Wine Band, going to be there.
Yes.
And let's talk about the tickets again. How can you get the tickets again?
Tickets, so if you can't make it there between now and then, the door will have tickets at the door. You can get your tickets there. If you need to get them, you can get them right away if you want. You can hold my ticket. You can get them right there. You can go to our shop at 4300 Edith Boulevard Northeast. That's 87107. You can also go to our website at www.newmexicosredwineband. You can get the tickets there. If you do purchase tickets like through that, through our website, I will have them at the door for will call because
okay,
I can't
right.
mail them out.
Right, no, yeah. He doesn't have that express shipping there within a couple hours. Because
yeah.
It is mañana, it's tomorrow. Doors open at 5, but he said if you're there, they'll let you in. If Lencho sees you, he'll let you in. The music starts at 7, it goes to 10, so it's going to be great. I don't know if you want to give more tickets away. I'm
Let's
just
do one
away.
More set. We have
okay,
set
we got one more
away.
Set. We're just giving away the tickets because the show is going to be awesome. We want you to be there. And if you have friends and family, let them know that the Latin Breed's coming through town. Spanish Heritage Fest. Mañana, we're going to play another one of their hit songs here on King of Mexico. We got Ay Mujer. We're going to take, I don't know what, let's go back to caller number 3. I like number 3.
Good
caller number
huh?
3, yeah. To 341-1151. It's 341-1151. So make sure to give us a call here. We got Ay Mujer from the Latin Breed coming up here on K New Mexico. 341-1151. See if everybody's. Ooh. Got a few people tuned in. I think hopefully we answered your question, Michael, how to get tickets. So make sure. At the door, make sure to check it out.
Oh. So gate 4 is the actual gate that you have.
Gate 4,
yeah,
right.
Yeah, gate 4, and that's the one that's on the west side of San Pedro. On San Pedro,
right,
the
right.
Center gate, that's gate 4, so you come in through there.
So that, yeah, that makes it easier, and then...
Yeah, through there. And actually, the state fair, they're charging, they charge $5 to park. I should throw that out there, too, because...
But that's
not... Yeah, and... I hope they take care of it, no?
Right? Hopefully they go. No, that's perfect.
So, like I said, again, we'll have food. We'll have,
perfect.
There'll be alcohol and beverage for adults. It is a family friend event, and you can get your tickets at the door tomorrow. You can get the tickets at the door, or you can go to holdmyticket.com. You get there also. Today, those will still be online till tomorrow too.
Right.
Yeah. So if you show up there, we'll be able to scan your ticket right.
Nice, because I know the whole my ticket goes till like almost up to the show, doesn't it?
They usually, do. Yeah, that's the way we set it up.
Yeah, because you can set it up differently where it stops or whatever. Yeah.
Yeah. Yes.
Nice. Not too bad. Yeah,
you
these
know.
Guys. Are
I saw a bunch of balloons up, man. I guess they're getting ready for Balloon Fiesta.
Yeah, yeah, and it's cool because when I come over this way from my house, I see them all, and it's like, oh, that's really fun. You know, that's going to come up faster than I expected. Jesus.
That'll be your next, not this weekend, but the following weekend.
Yeah.
You know, Brett probably already getting gearing up for that one there. You know, we get a lot of people from that. That's actually one of the biggest events, I think, next to the State Fair.
Oh, yeah.
That is a very big event.
It's super. I haven't been to that for... years again. I need to go back. It's always nice. You know, it's good to get up. You got to get up early, but...
That's one of the things. You got to get up early,
But
you know what? Even at that, if you hang out, you know, in the side roads over here in the north part of town...
Right.
You see them all there, too, you know?
Yeah. See, that's what I... I'll give the number out again. Yes, and then we'll go for it. Musica from Latin Breed, Ay Mujer, one of their hits. And we haven't got our lucky caller yet, so we're looking for caller number 3 at 341-1151. That's 341-1151. Be caller number 3, you can win a pair of tickets to the Latin Breed show featuring red wine. Mañana it's a Spanish Heritage Fest, and it starts at 7. So 341-1151. Hey, there we go. We've got everybody woke up now. We're going to play some red wine coming up right now. Oh, we got a couple. Hello, K New Mexico. Good morning. You are caller number 1. Try again. Hello, good morning. You're caller number 2. Keep trying.
There it is.
Hello, good morning. You're our lucky caller number 3. Congratulations. You got it. Hey, what's up? It's going to be a great show, right? Oh, well, there we go. You can celebrate your birthday then. There we go.
Birthday present.
And nice. See, that worked out. You beat out somebody else. They were both calling, so. Nice. Well, there we go. All I need is your phone number. I think I have it, but I better just write it down again. Okay. 264, okay. 9811. Perfect. Well, there we go. Now you'll be having a great show there, and you get a pair of tickets there, so. Yeah, I'll be here. If you leave me the pair, I'll have the tickets and
yeah, I'll do it. Yeah.
That'll work, yeah. I'll be here for a little bit this morning. Just give me a call to make sure I'm here, and then if not this morning, then tomorrow. I'll be leaving by 10 this morning. But I will be back mañana too. I'm not sure if Matt will be here this morning. Okay, perfect. I'll be here. You got it. Yeah, just give a call to the station again just to make sure I'm here or somebody's here before you make the trip. Perfect. Well, congratulations. Oh, perfect. That sounds good. No, that was Angel Alvarado.
Oh, Angel.
It comes up by saying like, it's weird. Some of the phone calls come up saying somebody's name, and the other ones come up with a different whole caller ID.
Oh, really?
Yeah, one was my friend April one time, and I was like, John Sanchez? I was like, you're not John Sanchez. Party.
This is a song that Chente wrote. Gente Valera wrote this song for us.
Oh yeah, and as the song said, that is the Red Wine Band. Vamanos, Let's Party. And that's off one of your latest albums, right, Lencho?
Yes, the Vamanos, Let's Party CD.
And that was a good one right there. Hey, I have that. You can jam all of those songs. Let me
That was written by Chente Valera, actually.
There we go. And that guy's legendary, too. He's actually got to see him one time when he came to Albuquerque. It's been quite a few years, but I know he came through and I got to see him. He's a great, legendary Tejano artist. He's already got the legendary status, I think.
Oh, yeah, definitely, man. 20 years. He celebrated his 20-year anniversary this last March, I believe.
Right, he writes a lot of songs. I know he plays drums on a few bands. Right?
Yes, he still does. He does drums and a lot of music and a lot of. He's got, I don't know how many albums he's been on, but he's a natural. Been doing this since he was a kid and phenomenal writer.
Right,
phenomenal writer.
He really is. He really is. And that's just great to see that he was able to help you guys out. You know, that's awesome. You know, and we did want to say we had the last winner for the three pairs of tickets. So if you didn't win tickets, I'm sorry, but guess what? You can buy them. You have to go buy them, but hey, not bad. It's a deal. You, as we've said before, you can get the tickets online still, but it might be easier at the door. What do you think, Lencho? What do you think?
You know what? Yeah, you can steal them online. I hold my ticket. You can get them there. Just go on. You'll see the Via Hispana Expo, New Mexico, the Via Hispana. Right. Latin breed. It's listed on the Hold My Ticket. You can get them at the door. We'll be there at the door selling tickets.
Perfect.
You come in through gate number 4.
Right. We wanted to mention, yes.
Yeah. Come in through gate number 4. There's a $5 parking fee there. So if there's a bunch of you coming, one car, that you know.
Hey, yeah, carpool it, right?
Carpool it, yeah, like you used to do at the drive-in theaters.
Right. Back everybody, put trunk. Somebody in the trunk. I was going to say, yeah.
Yeah, so then doors open at 5. It's $25 a person to get in. Children under 12 are free.
Yeah, family-friendly event, right?
Family-friendly event. There will be food. There's a vendor there just selling food, and there will be alcoholic beverages. And the show starts at 7, ends at 10 o'clock. Bring a sweater. You can bring your lounge chairs.
There we go.
But there will be seating there. So either
perfect,
way.
Perfect. Yeah. If you want your dancing own seats.
Room.
Oh, yeah. More than enough dancing room because you're going to want to dance. You know, with both these bands, Red Wine and Land Breed, you're going to want to dance. So it's a perfect Friday. I think it's a perfect Friday. It's going to be, you know,
weather-wise,
yes. The music, the venue. It just, yeah, it's awesome. I'm getting excited. I'm really getting excited to go check it out. It's going to be fun.
Yes, definitely. Never know, Latin breed, if they'll ever come back through here again. You know, this is the time to see them.
No, it's true. You don't want to have that what if. Oh, what if I would have went? No. You want to get your tickets. Go check it out. Yeah, because you don't want to be like me and be like, whoops, I missed it. And then you Don't do that. I always do that. Don't be like me. Actually, go to the show. Have a great time. It's Friday. I don't want to say it's a early show, but that's a perfect time, too. If you don't want to stay out too late, you
exactly.
get done, you know. You can go have dinner and then go over there. So it really works, you know.
It's a good time. You know,
you can have dinner there.
Yes, you can have dinner there. Or you can go have dinner, early dinner. You know, you still got time to get to the fair, mm-hmm. to the fairgrounds, and
right.
The event ends early. You know, you're not going to be right. out till 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock in the morning.
I mean, I wish. No, it's good. We might keep you guys playing there all night. No.
Yeah, definitely.
No, it's still 10, and you want to enter to through gate 4 is what the on San Pedro there.
On San Pedro, yes.
Yeah, and you can go both ways.
Both directions, yes.
Both directions.
It's not like the fair. There's no blockage there.
Yeah, no blockage, so it's easy enough to get in there. It's not a bad deal at all. It's going to be fun. Well, we thank you, Lencho, for coming in this morning.
Thank you for having us.
We'll have you come back in, I should say, and we'll just chat and have too much fun again.
Yeah, but I'll make sure I bring coffee.
There we go. Yes. And then I'll have like 3 more cups. No, I've only had 1 cup. Don't worry, guys. We're having a great time here. Anything else you want to add? Want to make sure they know about the event coming up tomorrow?
Tomorrow is Friday. It is going to happen
it's
tomorrow.
Coming up,
it is going to happen tomorrow. So if you didn't catch that, I'm telling you now that you can get tomorrow. The tickets will be at the door. And everybody's encouraged to come on down. We're celebrating our heritage, which is Spanish Heritage Fest, you know, getting together with a legendary band, 50 years in the making, Latin breed, and of course, we'll be opening up for them. We are Red Wine, the North Valley Boys from here in the Valley, and it's an invitation for all of you to come and celebrate with us.
Right.
And hopefully this will be something that can happen from here on. You know?
That's why I would love to see Spanish Heritage Fest every September, because it is Spanish Heritage Month, right?
Yeah, that's correct, yes.
So that's a perfect timing. You really can't miss this show. It's going to be fun. Expo New Mexico tomorrow, the Spanish Heritage Fest, the Latin Breed, and the Red Wine Band. Show starts at 7, doors open at 5. Remember to check your tickets out. You can get on the New Mexico's RedWineBand.com. Check out the flyer. We're going to share it on our page again, just so you guys have it, so you can see what's up. To get the tickets, hold my ticket, as you said.
Hold my
right?
ticket,
and then,
yes.
And then at the door also, but hold my ticket's pretty easy too, let me tell you. It's
pretty
easy
simple.
Enough. I bought enough tickets on that site to know it's pretty easy. Well, thank you again, Lencho. Thank you for coming in.
Thank you. New Mexico, thank you for letting us.
Well,
yes.
We appreciate you guys, because without the music, we wouldn't be here, so.
Well, without you, we wouldn't be here.
Well, I guess it works both ways right now. We appreciate you guys. We thank you. Well, we're going to leave you with some Frijolitos Pintos. This was a big, big hit for you guys.
Yes, it was. It still is to this day.
I was going to say, still, like, this is a part of the best of New Mexico music, really. You know,
this should be one of those archive songs, you know,
Smithsonian of New Mexico. No, really, I think it is. I like it. I think everyone else likes it. So we thank you again for coming in. Remember, the show is tomorrow. We'll share the flyer on our page and make sure you know about it. But make sure to check it out, guys. It's going to be fun. Latin Breed, the Red Wine Band. You can't beat it. Check it out, guys. Don't miss it. Yeah, be there or be square. I like that one. Well, I'm going to be there, so I'm not going to be square. So I hope you guys are, too. From Katy, Mexico, 11:50 a.m. at 102.1 FM. The best mix of New Mexico music right now is Red Wine with Frijolitos Pintos. Make sure I put this on live so I don't... Well, guys, hey, yeah, once again, I'm going to put this on our this, and then I'll share it again, but we're not trying to cover them up. We're just putting the poster. Check it out, guys. It's going to be a good show. You know it is, so make sure to check it out. Tell them Diego sent you. Perfect. Okay, guys, you have a good morning. We will see you tomorrow at the Expo de Mexico Via Hispana.